So I'm very excited. I'm just about to drop my new music video for my single Girls Are Changing the World, which is so current for right now because we're honouring Ellie Goulding tonight, who's a hero of mine. I think she's just the ultimate female girl power, girl boss. And I'm going to announce a tour at the end of the year, which I'm very excited about. And, you know, just more singles, more music, more performing live.
In terms of that tour, is that going to be UK? Is it going to be worldwide? How excited should people be?
UK, I'm very excited. I've never done like a tour before. I've just done like gigs, so I can't wait to just get out there and just meet people and just show them my vibe, show them my music, and show them what I'm all about. Everyone keeps saying that this is the year of the girl, but in my opinion, every year is the year of the girl. So I feel as if we're just talking about it a little bit more. You know, my song is about the fact that us millennials, you know, we're here for change. We're here for girl power. We're here for, you know, supporting each other. And that doesn't necessarily mean being feminist with a big feminism sticker on our head. It just means about supporting one another. You know, putting girls in the limelight, showing the fact that girl bosses exist. So I think that's why I'm really excited to just show this music video, because I directed it myself, which I've never done before, but I did it with all my friends, and we're obviously all girls, so I feel as if it's that kind of like female girl power. So yeah, stay tuned.